If you think that the colleague sitting next to you at work doing the same job is being paid the same wage, there's half a chance you could be wrong. New data shows Australian women are still consistently earning less than men.
At home, Danny Ruttman is mum, but when she's on the clock, she's also a senior manager. Between pregnancies, Danny's workplace has offered her flexible hours and multiple promotions.
Medibank has really supported me. Working part-time has not been seen as a barrier to me progressing and taking on opportunities.
Danny's situation shouldn't sound out of the ordinary, but according to the numbers, it is.
Men out-earn women in every category and across every generation.
From the age of 35, women earn $7.78 for every $10 earned by their male counterparts. From 45, that drops to $6.98. Based on average annual pay packets, that's about $40,000 a year less than men. And at the senior level, female CEOs are paid an average $93,000 less than male bosses. One of the major hurdles that women face is that better paying jobs are generally full-time roles, including over 90% of management positions, but less than half the female population works full-time, holding them back from securing those bigger salaries.
We need employers to help access affordable childcare, be that provision on site or perhaps a subsidy to help parents to manage those costs. And we need to redesign the way that management looks from a traditional model of full-time work.
It could take a while. The World Economic Forum predicts it will take 135 years to close the global gender gap. Sophie Upcroft, Nine News.